Kyle started climbing with us several years ago, and it's been about 6 months not even being able to go above 5 meters height without completely shutting down and wanting to come down. And he's now working on his first 12A project here.
I founded Cell in 2010 with a buddy of mine, and we've used rock climbing more than just as a sport or a physical activity. We want to use it as a tool to pass on life skills to these kids that normally wouldn't have access to this sort of activity.
We're here at the indoor climbing facility that they recently built, and we're going to go over some basic techniques and get all the kids on the same page and create some excitement.
There's two power points in this setup.
The steeper the wall gets, the more important it is to have better footwork.
It's been cool to think about my beginnings as a climber and what's most important about climbing for me, and to try to communicate that to these kids.
So much slab climbing, they're used to like just kind of having their heels down.
And a lot of these kids are growing up in a situation where they're taught to stay in their place, and that there's not a lot of options for growth outside of that reality.
When you start to see kids' dreams being crushed before they even are formed, mm-hmm. that's when violence and drugs and all these problems become magnified, because there's no perspective about the world, and that's what we want to change with this for sure.
The goal with them this week is to do Sugarloaf later, so it's good to get into the multi-pitch.
Is this right or wrong? When you fall, you fall.
What climbing is to these kids is similar to like how I feel about climbing. It's like my passion, my community, my stability. It's what keeps things kind of constant.
Climbing off is something for them, which it does for all of us, you know, a means to exercise, to be outside with your friends, a sense of community. But for them, all of that's so much more important because their life could be so different.
Um ponto forte do time da Black Diamond vindo pro projeto, pro céu, é a motivação que eles causam nos meninos. Meninos vêm, eles fazendo muita força, escalando muito bem, e vendo a visibilidade que eles têm no mundo da escalada, eles ficam inquietos, eles ficam motivados, eles querem escalar melhor. É jovem, eu quero mostrar para o cara que escala bem que eu também escalo bem.
Super dynamic. Yeah, he's really, he's got a lot of confidence when he moves, whether he sticks the move or not. He goes for it with like 110%.
Started climbing with us. First of all, he had been dropped out of school for 3 years. He had an issue with fear and self-esteem that was crippling, you know. We would put him on a top rope and he would literally shut down and shake and have to be taken down. And to see him send a 12A with you that he worked on and fell and got comfortable with, and you start to see that, wow, this actually does work. It's cool. It makes a difference, you know.
Sonnie and I and Hazel and Brittany are gonna climb with these guys.
Mateus, tiny bit scared.
We climb together.
Ah, gente, nós dois vamos subir juntos, é isso?
É isso.
Ah, irado.
Okay, is that better?
Minha mãe pensa da escalada assim, ela gosta pelo fato de ser uma coisa diferenciada daquilo que muita gente faz na comunidade. As pessoas ficam muito na rotina de fazer sempre as mesmas coisas, sempre os mesmos projetos. E a escalada nunca... Você não ficar numa zona de conforto, ela sempre te desafia a você subir mais um patamar, um nível, experimentar uma coisa nova.
Hey, Rodrigo!
Good job!
Como é que você tá sentindo aí escalar com
super estrela aí da escalada.
What is it?
Hardest part. Hardest part is done.
Agora é só tocar pra cima.
Oh, moleque.
My biggest hope is that this shows them that there are other ways to live life. It doesn't necessarily have to be climbing. They should follow what calls to them.
Good job.
Muito maneiro. Eles deram várias dicas que eu vou usar também. Escalar igual ninja.
Mais calma, né? Escalar mais rápido, calma. Mas com calma, né?
Calma é suave, suave é rapidez. Lembra dele?
Mateus was so scared. And the whole way up, he held it together, always had a big smile on his face, and yeah, I think he's gonna be really happy.
As soon as we got into it, it was clear that it was gonna be the best day imaginable.
Eu confio nela, entendeu? E ela confia em mim quando eu tô escalando com ela, entendeu? E isso na minha vida, quando a gente confia um no outro, só soma e dá coisas boas, entendeu?
I think what I love about climbing, I just like the perspective. I like looking down and seeing where I came from. I just think that's a really cool process.
I was really lucky because my dad introduced me to climbing at age 7 and all he did was encourage me. The awesome thing with these kids is that although they don't have parent to guide them and encourage them, they have Andrew as this figurehead.
Eu tenho 17 anos, mas já participei de muitos projetos. E até hoje eu nunca vi uma pessoa que se dá tanto pelo projeto como ele. Ele sempre fala que o que a gente precisar, ele tá ali. E ele não fala da boca pra fora, assim, ele sempre ajuda a gente naquilo que a gente precisar.